What's up, guys? This is Jay Williams from Williams Fitness, and today we have a HIIT workout. That's high intensity interval training. We'll go through a full body workout. As I'm doing my working sets, and when I rest, y'all will literally rest and do the same reps that I'm doing. If you need to rest a little bit longer than me, then you do that. But I'm only going to rest when I need to. So you don't have to go as fast as I am, don't have to do as many reps as I am, but just follow along, do what you can do, and that's all that matters. Let's go. First, we're gonna start out with some air squats, push-ups, and jumping jacks to get our body warmed up. So let's go. Go through that same warm up, do what you can. If you need to modify, modify. If you can't do push-ups flat, do it from your knees. If you can't do it from your knees, get an incline. Modify. You don't have to get as low as I'm getting with my squats. This is a dumbbell only workout. So grab some dumbbells or grab something that you can hold in two hands with the same amount of resistance. And let's get after. Remember, I mean, this workout is non-stop. So let's do it, baby. Come on. Rest when you need to.
question.
All right, guys, for this next superset, still going to be HIIT, so we're going to do 10 to 15 reps each. I've been sticking with the 10. That's been feeling really good to me. We have push-ups, squats, and an ab exercise. So we only have three exercises, and that's going to be it. We're going to go through that 3 to 4 times. Only rest when you need to. Let's get to it.